How sweet it is. This is a victory that cannot be denied. It is a victory of historical importance, not just for me, for my family, for my children, but for the independence of the UN system. This is a decision under international humanitarian law, binding covenants which the UK, Sweden, and the United States, for the most part,
yes,
have agreed to.